to come to Stillbaugh today to get a haircut. So I thought I'll bring the rods with and make a throw here. For a change, it was easy to get a lifebait. I had one throw and I netted about 20 mullets, so it was quite easy. So most probably there won't be any carp today because it was easy to net the mullet. But yeah, spoke to Gerard. He said he's going to join me a bit later on, and then he wants me to put him onto a dike bowl. So I've got a lifebait out there for a cob. Yeah. And yeah, gonna, and the other rod, the XH, is already in the sand spike. So if Gerard gets here, the rod is already in the water, and if he gets a bite, hopefully it's a dike bowl. And then I'm going to prepare myself a dike bowl bait as well. So let's see if things happen today. It'll be lekker. Okay, lekker. Ik heb gevonden mijn bucket. Ik weet niet van haar, het is een hammer nie. Maak me hier vast in jou draai. Als jy af jou draai, kom ze net in.
What the
f***? Beep! On off.
Dun dun dun. You
know. Ja. Gerard is looking for a dike bowl. And we had a proper bite there, but we think it was a hammerhead or a grey shark or something, but it took quite a speed. But I don't know what Gerard did, but he didn't do the right thing, it seems. No, I'm just joking. It happens. Nothing you can do about it, eh? Right. Got a live mullet out here for a cob. It'll be lucky if this is a cob. Woo! Oh, it's on the surface. What a... The water. Wat heb jij? Op het water gezien nou?
Is het?
Oh. Ja.
Dat
is ook goed, denk je, hoor. Ja. Dat is een reggae zorg.
Ik denk de camera af,
ja. Ja, record hij.
Ja, hij is goed.
Oké, okay, kwaai. Ik weet niet of het een groot kabeljauw of een reggae is, ja. Hey guys, have we got a... I had a lifebait out and you know, into a decent sized fish here. I'm not sure if it's a good cob or a ragged tooth shark because there were some shakes, but there's some big head shakes or head knots. You saw it thrashing on the surface because raggies tend to do it, but big cob like to do it as well. So let's hope it is a big cob after fighting a dike bowl last week as a big cob. I don't want to say anything now. Yeah, it comes next couple. Yeah, guys, it's a cob. Kabeljauw moet hij. Ja, het is een good size cob, guys. Not a bad fish at all.
Angry.
Lekker fish, guys. Lekker fish. Not a bad fish. Not a monster, but not a bad fish. Is in die hoek, mooi. Guys, what a lekker fish. Mooi man, lekker. Lekker, lekker. Let's get it a bit up so I can show him to you guys. I reckon it's over 20 kilo fish this, eh? Or, eh? Close to a 20, close to 20 kilos.
We're gonna get a rough measurement on the fish, straight line. It's 1.2.
Number 18. Number 20, so 18. That's it, guys. It's been a while today since I caught a decent sized cob. So there you have it. That was unbelievable. I saw this fish when it took the life bait. It was thrashing on the water. We was really sure that it was a ragatoo shark. And then just after I told you guys, I think it's a raggy, we saw it again. And you could clearly see that it was a cob. And yeah, really stoked with this fish. Not a bad fish at all. And yeah, whew, let's get him back, guys. Love catching these fish, yeah, absolutely stunning creatures.
So now, just gonna refrigerate the water. 100% belangrijk. We have that fun. Okay, now we just revive it. Keep it in the water, keep its nose into the wave.
How's that?
I just want to do one more lift for you guys. We already kicked out
pass
of my
up, pass up.
Okay, one more look. And there she goes.
Pass up, I'll cut it.
Lekker! Lekker! Gerard. Thanks. Guys, that's Gerard. From Malloway Charters, and I'm out of breath now. Saturday we're going to try and catch a big cob with Gerard on the Brede River, and we're gonna see if Gerard can't catch a duckbill today. So let's get a bait out for Gerard and get him a big old flap flap. What a beautiful sight that is, guys. Yeah, unfortunately that's all that we have time for today. It was really just a quick couple of throws. Really had just like two throws with a live mullet and then two or three throws on my Horizon Heavy, and then like two throws for Gerard, and unfortunately he lost that fish. And but the sea got really crappy now, but I need to head home and gonna do some preparations tomorrow, because it's Saturday morning, we're leaving quite early to fish for a cob in the Brede River, so maybe we can get a 100-pounder on light tackle on the boat. That will be really epic. Gerard knows his story when it comes to the Brede River. He's an absolute specialist in the field. So but yeah, guys, it was lucky to catch a cob for a change, and I'm gonna say cheers. I'm out. Please like the video, please subscribe. I'll see you guys next week. Cheers. I can't